guys, how are you today? I hope you're all doing great. And in this video, we're in this site, A Better World, to change human history. But before we start, I'm sorry if there's like background noise, there's a construction here, so it's really annoying. But I have to record the video. And I have to do another thing here, too. Where is it? Okay, here. Done. No, just kidding. Let's restart. Let's like reload. And so the things I can change are in yellow, and the thing I just changed are in pink. And like here's the comment if we're going to do good, if we did good or bad. And here, writing discovery. How to declare the written taxonomic unify all scripts and language. So, I think we'll try to make the world a freaking terrible place, so demonic. See the consequences. Humanity refused the gift of demons, writing Hammurabi established an oral code of laws. Bologna created the first university and secretly invent writing. Great crusade against writing. The Pope recognizes the existence of a scripture. And nothing more. But let's see, maybe control of the steam engine. Discourage the steam engine. Discourage the steam engine. Why would you want it? So humanity abandons work on the steam engine. The industrial revolution reinstates serfdom. What the frick is serfdom? Serfdom. Oh. Yeah. Invention of horse-drawn horse-drawn trains. Invention of the visiograph, a device communicating over long distances using flags. Invention of the sound mail, a disc reproducing the word sent by mail. The use of electromagnetic wave, flight of a glider launched from an alpine mountains. Einstein's photoelectric effect allows us to have electricity in 1905, and invention of solar panels, 1910. Yeah, that's quite good, I think. In 1991, ocean level perfectly under control, life expectancy 90 years. It's amazing. So we can do Black Death kills a third of European. Cure the plague by saying it's work of God, or spread the vaccine across Europe. Both of them are good, so let's say it's a work of God. The Holy Pope saved Europe from the Black Death. The Catholicism of the Doctor God becomes the first religion of humanity. Catholicism of Doctor God. Constantinople becomes the Holy See of the Doctor God. Grand Scientific Medical. Thousands of medical missionaries live to convert America. Colonists in North America adopt scientific medicine. Wait, where is it? I lost it. Here. The Holy Medical Empire Cup of Asia Minor. Medical war between Europe and America. Human population is 10 billion inhabitants in 1971. Nice. Very nice. So. Let's find another yellow. Suez Canal, no idea what the frick is that. Al Qaeda sort of Twin Towers. Make it look like the attacks were carried out by China. I really don't want to do that because I've already done it and it ends humanity. So I'm gonna prevent the attacks because I want to keep going. So America fends a major attempt by Al Qaeda and Daesh asks the name to create an independent territory in the Middle East. Nothing. Absolutely nothing happened. Let's see your karma. It's positive. No. We don't want that. Signature of Magna Charta. No idea what that is. The English barons put a pressure on the king, put a new government of a new brush, blah, blah, blah. Tear up it. See the consequences. I lost it. Where is it? Oh my god. Oh, karma went like downhill. Johnson's no idea. Tears up the Magna Charta and reigns without sharing. England conquers France during the Civil War. Very nice. Public execution of 30 Democrats. Drafting of the Declaration of the Rights and of the Slave and the Serf. Creation of the World Kingdom ruled by the sovereigns of the seven most powerful kingdoms. Revolution of the Slaves of the Kingdom of South Africa. Really nice. Invention of television. Prevent the creation of television. So, scientific demonstration of the impossibility of transmitting an image in long distance, industrialization of cinematography, propaganda, creation of cinema capitals in the West. Hitler took power thanks to the movie Reich. Creation of Soviet wood in Russia to win the cinema cold war. First attack of keen illusion. Mental illnesses. Abolishing the difference between a film and reality. Amazon Foundation, which will distribute home movies and become the most powerful company in the world. Murderous attacks in Hollywood. Upsetting you, many. Isaac Newton writes the Principia Mathematica. Is it remember? Alchemy. Let's turn silver into gold. I think that's it. No, I lost it. Where? No, where? Okay, here. Isaac Newton founds modern alchemy. Great alchemical industrial revolution. Creation of metal hyper jobs. Unable to get tired. Revolutionizing transport. Creation of transmitter crystal balls, capable of communicating over long distances. Creation of teleporting crystal coffins, capable of changing souls over. What the fuck? Creation of mystical cameras, capable of recording extra corporal journey in other dimensions. Creation of Agartha, a city of crystal that stores souls after death. Creation of network of souls, allowing the living to communicate with Agartha. First link between Agartha and extra dimensional entity. What have we just made? Like, really? Shakespeare? White Hamlet? Comic play. Where is it? Shakespeare writes Hamlet's eggs and makes the world laugh. The Civil War in England ends in laughter. Birth of the comic movement. The last laugh, epidemic of laugh in the world. La sad censorship. Comedies are prohibited. Most books burn. Why? Is there anything else? Yes, the Neo Comic reborn through television series. First laughter from Neo Comic series. International Bloody Wars of the series. What the frick? Woman struggle for the right to vote. Deny it. Our camera is like, yeah. Or it's pink. After disappointing New Zealand, revokes the right to vote granted to women. Creation of a patriarchal council intended to control feminism and spreading the rule. With the support of religion, legalization of polygamy. Eugenic segregation of human and create of the reproductive caste. Yeah, I lost that. Suppression of human, seven castes of physical criteria that determine their role in society. That's so wrong. Withdraw of the right to education for a woman. The contraceptive pill controlled by patriarchal is only to distribute it. Is only distributed for private harems on special request. Yeah, that's so wrong. Indian the civil war in China. Make race tensions in China further. Make the Republic of China. Race tensions in China further. Negative curve. Where is it? I completely lost it. Okay, here. Beginning of the collapse of China following the civil war. Japan conquers China. We become Zhang Kui. Oh, come to copy.
Thank you.
Zhang Kui. Yes, that. The Allies launched 8 atomic bombs on China and 2 in Japan. Disappearance of Chinese culture except for Taiwan. What? Taiwan claims the West for the destruction of mainland China. Invasion of radioactive purification allowing the recolonization of China. China established an enlightened government turned towards peace. Yeah, that's actually kind of good. Napoleonic Wars. Make all Napoleon's battle a triumph. Where is it? Coronation of Napoleon, conqueror of the world. The British fleet destroyed Trafalgar. Napoleon conquers Russia during the bloody summer. Napoleon crushes European coalition in Leipzig and creates a great French Empire. Napoleon took advantage of the insurrection of the Spanish colonies to conquer South America. The Great French Empire evolved North and West Africa. Second French Revolution, the Great French Empire separates from internal succession war. The Great World War devastates French territory. They're gone now. Let me find another yellow. Yellow. Here, yellow. Galileo discovers the rotation of the world. Convinced the Church of Punigan punish Galileo even more seriously. Severely. -33,000. Here. Galileo is burned for heresy. Creation of the Scientific Inquisition. The Scientific Inquisition traveled to Europe to burn mathematics. Crusaders of the Scientific set off to burn the libraries of age. What? Preacher Isaac Newton evangelized North America to the evil of science. What is going? Charles Darwin is beheaded for his heretical writings. Italy becomes a religious state led by the Pope. Yeah, that's kind of. Yeah. The Scientific Inquisition requires all children to know the Bible by heart. What? It's so big. Great celebrations of the victory of faith against science in all countries of the world. Okay, now let's mess up with Greece. No, okay. Rise of Greek civilization discourages slavery. No, strengthen martial culture and Greek civilization. The Greek military dictator became independent. The Greek army plunders Rome. Bye-bye, Rome. Alexander the Great storms the Greek capital in India. What? 30 years war between China and Greece. The Greek Empire conquers all of Southeast Asia. The Greek Empire builds a 100 meter high statue of Zeus at Angkor Wat. I think that's in Africa. Yes, I think. Genghis Khan devastated the Greek Empire in Asia. And that's it. Beginning of the Cold War. Turn the Cold War into open war. See the consequences. Okay, here. Thermonuclear war between East and West. America becomes an irradiator. Washington moved the resilience after. The west of Russia becomes uninhabitable, and the population takes refuge in Siberia. The Pact of Paris on nuclear disarmament torn apart by the Russian authorities. Annihilation of Vietnam by atomic bombing. Voynich flight nuclear launch platform in orbit. Destruction of Voynich by the Apollo mission. Beginning of Space Wars. Star Wars. Not putting the actual music because my channel is gonna get taken down by Disney even though I have like less than 50 subscribers. Yeah. Pax Atomica. Europe forcibly imposes a peace treaty between East and West. Launch of the Earth 2 to flee an increasingly irradiated Earth. Yeah, I think that kind of not eradicates humanity. but destroys Earth, which is kind of the same thing. But I think that's good. That was a good ending. We got like minus 34 karma. And here, let me see this. Cause yeah, here is there's a list. This person, he got 40, one, two, three, 431,785 karma. Positive karma, that's like actually good. And the worst person, let me do this. He got negative 205,000 karma. So yeah, we can do this. We can like see those after, like how he screwed up the world so much, and how this person like made the world so good. So yeah, that would be nice. So if you want to leave a like, and I will see you next time.
Thank you.